Some say madmen, some say king. Wonder-working rebel priest. Jesus Christ the Nazarene. He knew well what it would take to free your soul from sin and grief. A perfect man would have to die, and only he could pay that price. Friday's good 'cause Sunday's coming. Focus, Sunday is coming. Devil, you die, you better start running. Friday's good, 'cause Sunday is coming. Take him in as his friend betrayed him with a kiss. There before the mocking crowd, like a lamb to the slaughter, didn't make a sound. And he carried that cross to Calvary, and he shed his blood to set us free. As the nails went in and the sky went dark, the redemption of the world was on his heart. Friday's good 'cause Sunday's coming. Don't lose hope 'cause Sunday is coming. Devil, you're done, you better start running. Friday's good 'cause Sunday's coming. Then he breathed his last and bowed his head. The Son of God and man was dead. With bloody hands, tears on their face, they laid him down inside that grave. That wasn't the end. That wasn't the end. That wasn't the end. Let me tell you what happened there. The women came before the dawn to find that stone.
Do you believe that Jesus died on the cross and rose from the dead?
Yes.
Is he your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
And the Holy Spirit was knocking upon his heart to follow through in baptism today.
And so what a privilege today
Jessica, let me ask you, do you believe that Jesus died on the cross, was buried in the tomb, and rose again from the dead?
Yes, I do.
In imitation of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, in obedience to his divine command, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Maddie, do you believe that Jesus is your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
I know that you do.
So Luke, it's a privilege to be here with you today. And so I want to ask you this morning, Luke, do you believe that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Did he die on the cross and raised from the dead?
Yes.
He wanted to get baptized. And so here we are getting to celebrate. And he has come ready to share that with the world in this wonderful and beautiful symbol of who God is to all of us.
Faith in God can be found everywhere. Absolutely.
He's come to believe in Jesus, and so we get to celebrate that with him today.
You know, when Jesus walked this earth and nailed him to the cross, he died, they buried him, and he rose again. When you and I confess Jesus as Lord, the same thing happens to us. We walk this earth, and the minute we receive Christ, he comes into our life and we are new. And he buries the old life, and he gives us new life. The water is just water. This water doesn't save us. What saves us is Jesus Christ, our Lord. It's the first act of obedience. And I said, well, in scripture, it says that we're to make disciples. That's my calling and your calling, to make disciples. And I said, are you a disciple? He said, yes, I am. And I said, the very next thing says, make disciples and baptize them. He's ready. Amen?
Amen.
What is your confession?
I accept Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior.
She is coming today to celebrate the work of the Lord in her life. Do you believe that Jesus died on the cross and rose from the dead?
Yes.
Is he your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
And this past weekend said, yes, I'm following Jesus and it's time to be baptized. She recently has come to profess her faith in Jesus Christ and desire to be baptized. And so that's why we're here this morning.
And she came to know Christ when she was about 9 years old, and has really come to make Christ her own and understand that.
To his divine command, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Say, yes, I believe, and it's time for me to be baptized.
Do you believe that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Man, we've been praying for this day.
I know.
And you know what? There's no better thing than when a father leads his family in faith. We're so proud of you. Upon your profession, you're buried with Christ unto death. Rise to walk.